think our chemistry is really good, and we're a lot more comfortable at a high level. And that's why we're going to do well.
So some of my goals for the postseason for my team would probably be the big one, to go to state and to win it, because I know that we're definitely skilled enough to get there.
I think since we don't have any seniors this year, my role as a leader and Avery's role, the freshman, and Chief Haley's role as a junior, we all have to bond together and create like a unity for the team. And we are basically the upperclassmen, even though Avery and I are underclassmen still. I think together, since we've played so much basketball before, we can really handle the role as leaders really well.